Mary came to the Oregon Humane Society as part of an investigations case and subsequent rescue. She was living in a situation with many other cats who were not particularly well cared for. And for that reason, she has the personality typical of those cats, which is a little resistant to human contact simply because they haven't had much human contact. And as you can see, she's going to need a patient owner who will give her time to warm up and get used to you, because she does, but she has a ways to go. If you take Mary home, she's going to need a place to hide so that she feels safe, and she will not come to you, at least in the beginning. You're going to have to go to her and pretty much force her to tolerate a certain amount of this kind of attention until she warms up and is willing to come out and explore and be with you, and she will with time. She would do best with another cat in the home, probably a more outgoing cat, one that's sociable with people, who could serve as a mentor to her and show her that people are to be trusted rather than feared. Right now she has a ways to go, but she's making progress, and you will help her continue that progress.